If you've been on LinkedIn for a while, you may have built up a number of connections, and it would be very useful to export that list of connections to a manageable file that you can access anytime. I'll show you how that's done in this video. Here we go. So the first place to go to see anything to do with the connections you have is My Network, and you'll see it's now divided into these areas. So you've got connections, teammates, contacts, people you're following, groups, pages. So lots of different areas you can look at, but here we want to just go to the connections. So we click there on connections, our 1,544 I've got there. And I can go through by when they were added, first name, last name. But what I want to do is be able to export. Now, the menu option here says manage synced and imported contacts. If I click there, it actually brings me through to these advanced actions. And I can say export contacts. So that brings you to your settings and privacy area of your LinkedIn. So if I was to go back to linkedin.com just to show you how you'd navigate here separately, you could simply go to the menu option, click on the drop down and select settings and privacy. And then I'll scroll down to where it is. Get a copy of your data. So, okay, so what we need to do is run a download, a request to download in this section here. So I've filled out connections only and I've clicked request, and now it basically takes 10 minutes to come through. So to save time, I've already done it, and now I could just go straight to that download archive button. You can see here the file is downloaded to my desktop. I can click on it. If whatever zip file software you have locally can extract it, that's great. So WinZip or something like that, or 7-zip file. You've got the .csv file here. I can then simply open that file. And so here's the file. I'm going to just expand some of the views. You can see the most recent is shown first, and it's got the company name, the position, and first name, last name. So that's a pretty useful file to be able to go through, see who's currently active, who you might need to communicate with, who you want to get in touch for particular reasons with. They're all there in one place and you have full control of it. So that's managing, exporting and managing the data on LinkedIn. It's worth looking at some of the other options around what else you can export and make sure you've got full access to all the information you've already captured on LinkedIn successfully. So that's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.